life in color, have that design gene and want to show off your special room, I feel like you might have that, maybe, that design gene, just because you love fashion
like
so much.
Home design?
Yeah.
No, I didn't decorate my house at all.
No?
Literally, my interior designer, Donovan Moore, he decorated the entire place. I picked out some of the pieces, but I can't.
Well, if you do have that design gene, today is your last day to enter the Life in Color contest from D Magazine. To enter, just go to dmagazine.com/lifeincolor to find out all about the categories and how you can submit your photos. Good luck. I can't wait to see the photos, the rooms that people submit.
There's so many beautiful homes in Dallas. So it'll be
I had a two-room house that they did 7 pages in Good Housekeeping magazine on.
Really?
Oh,
really.
Well, it was an
old, I know, it was an old general store. It was one big room. It was a 10 building, and we remodeled it. We used the original floors, the original walls, and built-in beds, along the wall, and bolsters, and then the original shelves of the store. And it was and I decorated it in colonial Mexican and cowboy and
just
pine
very
table.
Eclectic.
Yeah, and they came in and said, "Well, we want to do this."
They loved it.
They did 7 pages, and the editor called and she said, "Now, are those blue beds in the guest room?" I said, "Honey, do you not know this is a two-room house?" She went, "What?"
I want to see the, didn't you say that you and Tom redid a fifth wheel?
Yeah.
Or an RV?
Yeah, I've got some pictures of that. We did it in Ralph Lauren fabric sheet, that were on sale.
Uh-huh.
And it's pretty cute. It's pretty cute.
You need to bring in pictures.
I've got them. We can do a whole morning on how smart I am.